Hello everyone, my name is Mario. I'm 8 years old. Today is my speaking test. Move only two.
Me too. Now let's start here. What's this?
Go shopping. Go for a ride on your bike. Listen to music. Go for a walk. Do your homework. What's the car? Go for a drive. Email my friend. Text my friend. Call my friend. Cook dinner. Sail a boat. Go for a swim. Do you like reading? Yes, I do. Do you like dancing? No, I don't. Do you like running? Yes, I do. Do you like cycling? Yes, I do. Do you like singing? No, I don't. Do you like playing computer games? No, I don't. Do you like shopping? Yes, I do. Do you like studying? No, I don't. Do you like watching films? Yes, I do.
Now let's talk about the days of the week, okay? What's missing?
Monday, Sunday, Tuesday, Saturday, Wednesday, Friday, Thursday. Today is Sunday. Yesterday was Saturday. Tomorrow is Monday.
Now let's talk about adverbs. How often do you go to school?
I always go to school.
How often do you play in the park?
I always play in the park.
How often do you do your homework?
I never do your homework.
Do my
homework.
How often do you go to the zoo?
I always go to the zoo.
How often do you play football?
I always play football.
How often do you watch films in the cinema?
I always watch films in the cinema.
How often do you go for a swim?
I always go for a swim.
How often do you call your friend?
I never call your friend.
My friend. Okay, that's the end of your speaking.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everyone.